getting back into more Stellaris. What was I even doing anyway? I wasn't trying to invite you, was I? Was I gonna do something? I was thinking of doing some kind of deal or something. I'll figure that out later. I was even thinking of a totally different strategy where I need to, focus on some of the people who are a bit more neutral to me. Huge deal though. I have a federation and everyone's doing pretty even keel, pretty much the same across the galaxy, which is good. We don't want anyone to have too much of an advantage over the other. Alright, I guess I'm working from the top left down again. I got a problem with energy, that's for sure. To do anything. Oh, that's ridiculous. I can't be buying. I can't believe I missed that. Let's remove that. Should hopefully fix the energy problem. Food problem, on the other hand, that's different. Actually, this gives me a chance to do some of this type of micromanaging that I was planning to do. Let's get job preference shifted over to farmers, I guess. As if I knew how to control a way to make the slots open up or whatever, but. And same here. Same here. No farmers here, though. Okay, but everything seems to be starting off well so far. This place needs more jobs, though. Generator district. Okay, that's good. What am I? Well, I guess I just go to the market and buy the food. Until I figure that out. Yeah, that works. Just wait till I have the minerals to do. Was it this one? No, it was this one, wasn't it? No, it wasn't. Oh, it was this one. Yep. Well, I had a lot of fun throwing all the economy stuff out of whack. Now I've got that. Figured out. What's even happening here? Are things going well or not? Oh, you're just about here. I guess I came just in time. It's all old stuff. Where are they again? Oh yeah, they're down here. This is the southwest neighbors on the where are the Sarah again? I tend to forget where they are. Oh yeah, of course, they're right here. Why did I think they were all the way down south? I must have been thinking of them, but again, not them. So that changes the landscape of things a little bit. Wait, where is this again?
Special project complete.
Let's try that.
Situation log updated.
Ah, good, that's finally done. That I gotta wait a month for that.
Construction complete.
Okay, I'll have to get to that in a minute. Wait, decisions to compete for title of host? Wait, what? Galactic Market Station? News to me. Also, if I could just get one more mining station built, that would be fantastic. Ooh, only 4 years to do it. Okay, yeah. Science ship over here, get that researched. Everything that happened here, thank you. What's that about? Oh. Okay, I think we're doing all right there. That's the thing. Okay. Now, can I see... Nope. It says Galactic Market has not been founded yet. I don't know what to make of that now. Wait, what was the thing it told me about... What's this whole new thing about decisions? Maybe it's somewhere here, because I don't know where else it would be. If I want to lobby for this, let's lobby to see if I can, actually, I think I want to lobby for that instead. Leave that for now. I'm so confused about the Galactic Market right now. I think I'm just gonna wait a little longer and see if something happens that'll explain. Or maybe something will trigger something for me that'll help me figure that out. Okay.
Hostile station engaged.
This now. Kind of interested to know who's in my space and why, because I don't know, someone might try to build the empty space in my system. They've done it before, so. Ah, okay, they're with the Commonwealth. That's fine. Wait, how did they even. Maybe they took the long way up here or up through that way? I don't know. Wait a minute, this planet is still... Yeah, let's get a colony ship over here. There's one being built, it looks like, but, oh, never mind, all good, okay. Can't be bothered with all of that. So it's a whatever. Anyway. Also, I realize this has happened. I should do something about it. Get that done, and then get that done. There we go. Influences at 3, which is not completely terrible, and then got minerals and energy coming in like crazy, which I'm really grateful for, so. Let's absolutely ensure. Yeah, let's absolutely do that, because it's either that or probably this. I wouldn't, I don't think, yeah. Basically, the movie Avatar is kind of like the situation that would happen there. Wouldn't want that. Okay, wonderful. Probably not as much unity. I guess I think I missed out on one. Or no. I was doing them right away there. Mandate's not even ended yet.
Colonization in progress.
Oh, speaking of which, I gotta spend that unity, like, right away. Save the exotic gases. Trade routes. I haven't jumped into this yet. Finisher effects. Trust cap by 50 and trust growth. Oh, that's fantastic. Okay. So just take those for what they are. Federal naval capacity counts for twice as. Ooh. Well, I gotta get that right away. Oh, I can't get either right away. I've gotta have a bit more. Yeah, luckily, this and the finisher effects really help keep me away from being tempted to go through another tree here. I'll have time to go through all of them, I hope. At least most of them. Oh, wait. Someone has passed, it looks like. Okay. You're available. Congratulations. I don't remember what that symbol means for you again. Meticulous, which means discovery chance. Fantastic. All right. Could always use a bit of extra luck now. Cosmology. What I'm taking away from this is that there's plenty of space for just about everything everywhere. Also, the deficit for consumer goods is a little bit crazy, but the deficit for energy in a lot of these planets is not bad at all. One for minerals in this one is quite a lot, though. And the food varies a lot, it just goes up and down. Okay, and that's. Yeah, some places are growing more than others. So many decent planets there. Yep, need to keep that as the focus. I wonder if no focus is a good strategy. Because that must be different than balanced focused, right? I guess that means the AI takes over. That's probably not such a good thing. I don't know how to add to the Federation, and well, you know what? I think I have to actually. I don't know. Maybe I have to go to my fleet and see about that. Too sure about whoops any of that, but XP is going up, that's good. Oh, the Gox have even sent an envoy as well. Or whatever has not continued to be in the Federation, but guess it's showing our fleets, so our fleets are a part of the Federation. I'm just not sure how that works yet. Luckily, they're doing a bit better than me, so that's good. They're not doing as good as some of the others, but together we're all I have to do is up my fleet strength a little bit, and then we'll actually be pretty hard to bully around. So that'll be good. Yeah, I'm just fascinated by checking out all the details. I don't want to miss anything, screw anything up. Because I want to make sure I'm at least good and stable through the late game. So. Oh, I see. The scientist of the ship passed before they got here. That's right.
Construction complete.
Absolutely. And then I just need to assign. Not sure why that's. Let's actually double check again how things are going across the galaxy here. Yeah, their opinion's been going down. Okay, I'm really not convinced I need all my envoys just for the Federation right now. It's just me and one other buddy, basically, so. This. go to each of these, okay. Okay, so we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Probably 7 science ships might be best. Not 100% sure though. Build a bunch of science ships right now. Don't know if I have the alloys, but let's figure that out. Okay, I need to buy a bunch of alloys. That's really hope the market is not. Why is the market still internal? That's not good. Good news, I'm looking to trade with a bunch of people again. Let's start from the very top. Because I know they're a little more willing to trade those types of resources. I just want to be patient, not go crazy, and because the thing is, I just realized I have enough influence to do something important, which should be, actually, I'm changing my mind again. Empire sprawl is a problem, and I can really afford to just get rid of this. Yeah, let's get that done. 25%? Yeah, that's gonna be helpful. Brings everything up across the board. And then, so soon I might be wanting to consider, well, I need alloys and consumer goods, that's the problem. It would be so nice to just focus on unity and, yeah. I just gotta build the science ships gradually, no matter how I figure it, that's gonna be the least ridiculous thing to do. Could sell a bunch of exotic gases right now to just get that done. Is that what I really want to do with them, though? I gotta stop doing that. I could just sell a bunch of food and that'll help. works out well enough. Say that I don't know if I can build. Oh yeah, I can. That's good. Went up by one, which is good because Empire Sprawl is less. Oh, you're kidding me right now. Oh, well, that's just ridiculous. I should have done a little bit less. It was just 1 month to tick over, and it should have been fine. It's fine, I guess we're still in a federation together, but I better keep a close eye on that. Getting kind of tired of doing trade deals with people when I let that happen. I just wanted to do a little bit of a thing and then...
Special project complete.
Just gotta be careful to make sure I have things in reserve next time, that's all. That's powerful. Go research that over there, and then you. Where are the other things? I'm sure there's plenty of other things. Let's show me where they are. Yeah, you're available, why not? Idea how you'll help, but I feel like maybe you'll help. Then again, he's half price. So, don't have a whole lot of energy to spare right now, I'm sorry to say. I just need to get some brief projects out of the way, so. Wait a minute, did this. Okay, let's get this figured out. I can tell you to go over here, and then I want to tell you to check this. There we go. Thank you. To wait a month. Wait. We are in breach of this resolution. Wait, what? Because I don't have using less than half of their naval capacity. Oh, capacity. Oh yeah, I guess technically I'm only at 14 out of 30, aren't I? Oof. I mean, I only need two more ships, so I can be really, really neutral on that, so. So how do I actually feel about that? Wait, ship upkeep. Oh, I don't know if I like that. On the other hand, it might be really good for everyone else if they have a higher naval capacity. Ooh. Plus, it's not gonna be very good for me if I'm opposing it. Just abstain. It's gonna get passed anyway. It doesn't really matter what I do, it's getting passed. It's pretty clear. I guess maybe it is time for me to take care of that stuff at the south side of the border there, because that kind of cuts off the Commonwealth as well. Yeah, this is good for everybody, I think. Because the thing is, if I even feel like opposing or abstaining, there's just no point. Okay, now what was I even focused on here? I was doing waiting for a bit more energy, and then okay, now I need to focus on fleet stuff, and I don't have many alloys coming in. That's a problem. I need influence coming in anyway, so that's I'm gonna have to wait regardless for things like that. I don't know. Okay, just get the clock going again. Looks like I'm waiting to hire these scientists, but a few months.
Debris analyzed.
Okay, awesome. Ah, that means I can immediately send you over here. this one. Okay. Now, I can assign a scientist. Let's get the ship over here, okay. Now consumer goods are a problem. Did something bad happen with a trade deal? What's going on now? Consumer goods are a funny one. Don't need to do that anymore. That's fine. Consumer goods are still not looking good. I don't get it. Oh, it's because pops are going up. Right. Oh, minerals. Oh, that's good. I can use the minerals to spend on consumer goods types of things. So, no, I need things that create. Huh. Well, that would help. That would immediately alleviate the current problem. It would also cut my mineral production a lot. But it's an even trade across the board. Can't complain about that. A lot of that. Doing on this one again? Same one, okay, so. I need housing and amenities a bit more, don't I, then? Industries. I have no idea, to be honest. I have no idea. I could do this instead as well. Resource storage capacity. No, don't need that. Okay, let's go with that. Hopefully that helps get things figured out a bit. Let's go back down here. Wait till I have the energy to pay for a new scientist. Alright, hopefully the economy can hold together. No, it can't. Consumer goods got weird again, so that's. Sell 5 minerals, or maybe 10. I mean, no. Sell. There we go. And same with alloys. Okay, hopefully that gets things under control for now. Okay, that really helps. That's good. Ish. Not sure what to think about consumer goods, though. Really not sure what to think. Things are being built. That's good. I have influence to do something now, so what should I do? Change that now. Change that. Yeah, I'll need that to happen. Yep, that's more balanced. Doesn't swing back the other way and bite me in, like, less than 10 years' time. Da, 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 da. Okay, things are kind of balancing out, I think.
Special project complete.
Okay, so that's really far away then. Okay. Oh, why is energy in such a crazy deficit again? That's ridiculous. Something's going on with the economy. Something's going on with it, that's for sure. Okay, market, let's sell food again. Use that influence. This one. Okay. Yep, mining station there, right on. energy is even more ridiculous now, and consumer goods are... What is going on? Oh, that was supposed to be sell. Ooh, that was bad. Okay, nothing to worry about. The economy is totally, totally fine. See? Totally, totally fine. And it's gonna stay that way. It's totally, totally gonna stay that way. Alright. Now, let's see how I should be more concerned with the Federation, to be honest. XP. Members not contributing what exactly? Envoys? Oh, I should contribute at least one then, I guess. Okay. Yeah, we're not too concerned with them, I don't think. Okay. Actually lost XP. That's a bit rough. Just for the sake of that new mandate, I'd better get the fleet manager open and not sure really how to. Command limit 14 on 14? How does that work? Oh, okay. I see, there's just a command limit set for the command having something to do differently than within the capacity, I guess. I don't know. Retrofit. I don't know. There we go.
Construction complete.
Awesome. Just a couple more, and then the fleets are actually going to be needed, so it's a good thing I'm pumping them up now. Got the economy kind of sorted out, but I'm going to need to really invest in making consumer goods work, and then hope everything else falls in line. Just get those minerals going up.
When armies are ordered into space, they automatically embark on these...
Wait a minute, how about I just... So can you... Yeah, please, that'd be great. Thank you. I didn't know this was a thing I had to do. Okay. I'm lucky that's gonna hopefully save me a whole bunch of resources or something. Oh, what's this? Consumer goods just shot up like crazy. I wonder why. Oh, that's a shame. Anyone available? Oh boy. No one available yet, unfortunately. That's a shame. Guess we're doing good. Actually, maybe I can get you to shift back over to production focus. Or do I want that? I'm not 100% sure that I do. Decisions, decisions. Gotta figure out what kind of long-term direction I want, really. Non-aggression pact broken. Okay, if tensions are going up, that might not be good for me. Looking alright. Yeah, everything's going alright. Mandates. I guess that's not an issue. Okay.
Construction complete. Situation log updated.
Yeah, speaking of... Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, that's really, really not good. Let's fix that right away. Kind of want to panic and just press that button. let's see what's going on first. What's the problem here? focused on tech. Yeah. As much as I'd really love to just do more energy, more, I don't know, more pop growth speed. I don't know. That really does help. There just needs to be more population, I guess. Yes, absolutely, that makes sense. Okay. Some places are pretty happy, that's good to see. This place is not so much. Neither is this place. Sure. Don't need those consumer goods for anything else. Okay. That's good. That's very good. Okay. Credits. Okay, we'll figure that out, I'm sure. Okay, well, I didn't know at all how to. I just didn't know at all how to be the. Do that. I just didn't know. Well, hopefully this works out for me and I can. What do I need to buy right now? I guess consumer goods? Yeah, that's not a bad price. good to know. Influence came in pretty quick. Oh, I guess something got cancelled, hey? Oh, okay, I guess over here then. Okay. Oh, wait, look at this! I should just come and take this, now that that's cleared. I'm very glad I caught that. Sure. And... yep, survey.
Colony established.
Check the new colony. Let's do that, and let's do this. Oh, you're joking. You can't be serious. Okay, wow. Okay, everything else is doing good though, that's good. Not good considering I have an envoy over there, but whatever. My capacity's 40 now. Well, that's not good. What happens if I'm in breach? That can't be good. That doesn't make sense. When did that go up to 40? Okay. So let's get everything reinforced. That's not gonna be enough though, is it? Gets me there. Yeah, let's just do that. And let's just do that. fixes things.
Special project complete.
Alrighty. Well, it's good to have that extra research. So I'm not even sure what happened here, but I guess this wasn't cleared out yet. Okay.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Incoming transmission.
Okay. Yeah, absolutely. Look at that. Association status with my federation. Getting a little bit of XP, that's good. Yeah, I could kind of tell at one point along the
construction
line,
complete.
Oh, the Federation over here. Something they want to be happy about rather than something they want to fight against. Okay. Okay.
Construction complete. Enemy troops landing.
Wow. Really? That's extremely... I guess they just rolled the dice and that happened. That's rough. I should have just done nothing. Oh, that's really bad. Please tell me I actually... What? Troops somewhere doing stuff. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Question is, can I... Oof, I didn't know about this. Can I build... How do I build a transport ship or whatever? There's nothing I can do, is there? Wow.
Planet lost to invasion.
Well, that was quick. Are you kidding me? Against that. That's kind of crazy. I can't even do anything about that. I have no idea. That's... That's weird. It says it's lost, but it says it's still there. I'm so confused. I don't know what I can do. Sure, okay.
Incoming transmission. Incoming transmission.
Okay, that's great, great, great. All right. Okay, let's reinforce the fleets again, and then I can get them ready to actually do stuff. Or do I want to do that right away? I'm really happy just to save up resources, and then I can buckle down on tech like I originally planned. But then again, that's four systems that nobody else is bothering with, and I could just come in and grab. And speaking of stuff to grab, now I can start saving up influence, and also I gotta get this done. It'll actually be really good for scientific research if I get that done. Say that. No, we don't need to repair. They're fine, I think. I should have repaired in the first place, but live and learn, I guess.
Special project complete.
Awesome. I think I'm just going to shift the focus for everything to soon I'm going to finish shift the focus for everything to just tech, just focus on tech, and that'll be perfect.
Research complete.
Okay, awesome. Time for something new. Let's get it done quick. Yep, gotta get that done.
Construction complete.
We can take them with this, so let's just do it.
Construction complete.
Oh, we're in breach because of the lack of ships. Oh. Okay, that works out. Now I just need to get a science ship over here and then a construction ship to claim everything. Awesome. far away. Okay.
Evading hostile fleet.
Should probably just go straight home. Yeah.
Evading hostile fleet. I don't understand why it's telling me that. Or wait, do I need... Oh, of course, I need to assign a leader. That would probably help. Come on. There we go. I'm so confused by that. I don't get it at all. Just won't let me. That's right.
Let's have another try. Okay. Now I can start to maybe afford to spend influence in different ways. exactly do technicians do again? I forget. Oh, they produce energy. Okay. Although if I do an edict that increases empire sprawl, that's not helpful, because that's literally what an edict will do. Let's give it a try anyway. It'll be a temporary thing. For 160. Until cancelled. I have to cancel it manually. Ugh, I don't know if I want to do that. Yeah, that's really valuable. Just let me build more. I don't get it. It doesn't make sense. See. It just wouldn't let me use that design. Oh, right, I totally forgot. Yeah, I'll need my second fleet for that for sure, unless someone else is taking care of it. Oh, that's a lot of them. Oh yeah, I'm not ready for that at all. Can I cancel everything that's in the queue? Because I feel like I want to do that.
Debris analyzed.
Okay, they're already deciding. They're moving on in. Physics research, that's fantastic. I had a feeling that would be good. Let's get a science ship ready. Science ship nearby? I do. I'm not sure why nothing's getting surveyed, but whatever. Why not survey this system, eh? Jeez. That's not good. Okay, how about instead of surveying... No, you better keep surveying that system. Not have been there. Definitely should not have been there. Also, I'm in violation of the thing again. Okay. I think this is glitched because I don't understand what's happening. Okay, let's just... think I'd much rather spend the energy than spend the influence. Yeah, let's do that. Just shift everything towards science now, because I'm making, well, I want to keep developing. I want to keep developing a little longer. Then when I've built up as much as I can, then I'll shift everything to science. Everything's just running like a well-oiled machine, and then... Oh, okay. An extra system. Perfect. Yeah, it's going to take you a while, but you'll get there. Seeing two other science ships in that space. Somebody really wants that territory. Two different factions really want that
special territory. Project complete.
Okay, that project on that planet's complete. That's good. Scientists are leveling up, everybody's happy. Also, why do I not have a construction ship now that that's all done? Thank you. Awesome. And also, if you're done, then you can... can get up here pretty quickly. Okay. Maybe I'll be in favor of that. Because if I'm really careful, I can make sure I avoid being in breach of that. There we go. As long as I'm on the good side of that, that benefits me as well. Yeah, all good. I should really check how certain things are going. Okay, that's going great, that's going better. They're not as happy. Is doing fine. They're still doing okay. Everything's just holding way more steady. Way more steady than I ever would have expected, honestly, at the beginning of the game. The Yanari love us for some reason. Oh, we do have an envoy over there. Okay. So who do I really... I guess it's okay that I'm not in the Yemisera's good side. They're not doing amazingly. The Commonwealth is doing pretty good for themselves. The old Turi's got some good territory. The Inari are doing good. The Xanyar are actually... You know, I was thinking about that. What if I could get on their good side? That'd make things a lot more interesting, having xenophobes on our side. And then these two just don't seem to be on anyone's good side. Although... I could be good friends with them. They're doing pretty good. And then them, they're happy to be neutral and slightly positive neutral, I guess. And then, yeah, us three up here, we're doing really good, I think. Although, it's mainly going to be a focus on playing tall, that's for sure. I think the same thing is going to be the similar story for the Gox. They have really good systems, and they're not... as much space and whatever. Wow. So the Yemisera are no longer free. That the other way around. Okay.
Construction complete.
Kidding me? I was one energy credit? Oh, well. That's a good chunk of unity that's gone. Oh, well. Yeah, let's just reinforce more, and then we'll have... Almost, no, let's just wait until I've saved up some alloys, and then I'll reinforce, and then I'll go down here and deal with that, because it looks like there's two good planets there, at least, so... Definitely want to deal with that. That's way worth it. Oh, wait a minute. There was... Okay, first of all, let's... Yeah, pay attention, because those two are against each other now, and... Oh, that's a You're available, that's good. And you are resilient, which is good. Okay, you're just fine for the position then. Saves me, I guess, the energy of recruiting someone else. Okay, that's good. Got the energy coming in now. Oh yeah, that's right. I was gonna see about spending my influence to do what exactly? Independence would be a little bit more of a common thing. I guess not. Yeah, that's a conflict of interest now that I think about it. Both of them are quite fond of me over here. If I can get these two to stop fighting each other and unite, that would be... I mean, obviously there's no way that would probably happen. These guys are... spiritualist, these guys are... Oh, okay, well... Yeah, you guys are have enough in common. Packs are with the Federation now, at least associates, so really don't need an envoy there. Do I, though? What if I keep the envoy there and then things just keep improving? Because I don't know how that can go. I think when I finish the, diplomacy tree, then trust growth and trust cap. Yeah, that's amazing. So I guess I don't really need my envoy there. I need my envoy over here. Okay, that'll be interesting. See if I can something really productive going on that side of the galaxy.
Construction complete.
Construction at
time.
Yeah, you can go right there too. Or you could even just move here, actually. Be ready just in case. No, this has to be surveyed first. That is very, very different. Okay. Lots of research. Research helps a lot. Okay. Look at the economy. That's pretty good. All I need to do now is just put down a bit more farms and maybe make a tiny bit more allies, but not really. And then more consumer goods. Almost got enough minerals to do so, and then I can just switch everything over to tech and science. That's not happening. I'm so confused right now. Is it fine or is it not fine? Confused by this. Speaking of trade value, how do I do that? I should probably focus on just energy. Okay, very good to hear. Consumer goods, food, and energy. And they're rivaling, of course. let's get some energy grids.
System survey complete.
Energy grids are great to see. Okay. Survey complete, but not complete. Wait, isn't there something in particular I have to do? Oh, that's what I have to do. This. Adoy. There we go. That is a fantastic system. I'm so happy about that. Okay.
Construction complete. Special project complete.
Energy grids, really happy to see more energy grids because the energy consumption just keeps going up. Where's the actual... Oh, there it is. Hang on. least all the science ships are returning home now. Because more minerals means more everything. Okay. He was an admiral here. No. Probably for one of the fleets. Oh, yeah. Okay. Everything's all right. Get time taken along. It's already 2274. Wow. A lot of alloys saved up. Let's get building those ships I said I was gonna build. And oh, I gotta wait till I have 500 more. Okay. Food surplus is looking good. We've got a lot of minerals. Yeah, let's just build things that help get me more minerals.
Construction complete.
Okay, I guess that's all done. Okay, hopefully that goes well for everyone. Kind of rooting for both of them, to be honest. Okay, that could really be good. I've got a lot of spiritualist friends. That's really good for me, I think. Energy's going up a little bit. That's good news. I guess those are pops coming in and working those jobs. Good to see.
Situation log updated. Incoming transmission.
Okay, they're being friendly. Consumer goods. Okay. By the end of the term, and that's gonna be. Okay. 5 years. So random with my planet, it's not even funny.
Special project complete. Incoming transmission.
And regulations. As long as I follow them, it's fine. let's get energy grids going, because I've already got an edict for that. I'll call that an episode for now. Got a lot of influence saved up, got some unity to spend. Not quite there yet, though. Oh, someone passed. I didn't. Darn. Wasn't sure who that was. I'll have to check next time. But anyway, hope that was great. Hope that was good. Thanks for watching.